Hey guys, welcome to my channel Cards and Stuffs. In this video, I am going to show you how you can make this easy pop-up twisted ring box. So let's get started. Here are the measurements. Score and fold all the red dotted lines. Make sure to make this on a thick cardstock paper. Make this measurement too on a thick cardstock paper and score and fold all the red lines. Now cut the slit in the middle according to the ring size. Take 6 pieces of cardboard of 18 to 10 cm and 2 mm width. Now mark 1 and 7 cm and 2 and 8 cm. Cut the middle part and make a frame out of it. Make frame of only 4 pieces. Make a small hole in for magnet in one of the frame and join as shown. This case is only for the ring having width less than 1 cm. If you want to make it for a big ring, then you have to attach more frames to the case. You can also cover it with a black acrylic paint. Now I'll again cover it with a black paper. After marking the edges, I will fold it in half so it is easily fit when we will open the ring box. Now paste it with a glue as shown. Now attach the magnet and a metal coin to the base. Now I'm taking two strips of 2 × 8 cm to cover the middle portion. Trim and attach the first part to the base. Now attach the second part on the top of the first part as shown. Take a circle of a 6 cm diameter and make 0.7 cm thick line in the middle of the circle. Now score and fold the line as shown. Make a slit according to the ring in the middle and attach it to the second part. So now our ring box is ready. Thanks for watching.